export Bhagavad Gita on rice grains. I took 4,042 rice grains on it. I took 150 hours for making of Bhagavad Gita artwork. From childhood, I have passionate on singing and also in doing different type of arts. In 2009, I have received a Guinness record in singing. From past 4 years, I am doing micro arts. So my first micro art is I have did Lord Ganesha on rice grain, and later on I wrote A to Z alphabets on rice grain. For that, I have received International Wonder Book of Record in 2017. Recently, in 2019, I have received National Award from North Delhi Cultural Academy as a first young woman micro artist. Till now, I have did 2000 plus micro arts, and also I have recognized as a first young woman micro artist in India. Different type of items. I have did milk art, paper carving, and also rice grain and sesame seeds, and also I wrote preamble of constitution in on hair. Further, I have recognized. I got recognized by Governor Tamil Sai. Till now, I got recognized in national level. So I want to present my artwork in international level. I have wrote different type of quotes on women empowerment to give justice to women, and also I am pursuing LLB right now. So I want to become a judge, and I want to give justice for women. Further, I am working hard.